sat next to him, the man himself, Patrick Nilsson. Next to me on my left, promoter Nissa Sauerland. Then joining us from Oklahoma by video link, we have George. Hi George, how are you today?
How's it going?
Doing very well, thanks. So just before we hear from the fighters, I just want to pass it over first to promoter Nissa Sauerland. This is obviously a tough test, Patrick's first fight at the super middleweight division. No give me fight for the first one, straight in with a serious contender, WBO top ranked fighter, one loss, 24 knockouts. What's your thinking behind this matchup?
Well, you know, he's not a new guy to the game. He's moved up in weight. Obviously, it's been an issue for a while. It's been tough for him to make the weight. We felt that he'd come back a lot stronger at super middleweight. And we wanted to test ourselves with a top-ranked contender, you know, with a good knockout record, and a very viable opposition. And this is not going to be an easy fight for Patrick. It's a definite 50-50 contest, and I look forward to the night, and I hope Patrick can step up to the plate.
Thanks, Tessa. So Patrick, this is obviously your first fight at super middleweight. Against, as we said, a tough guy. I mean, how are you approaching this fight, and how important is it for you to impress on your super middleweight debut?
Først og fremmest så vil jeg gerne starte med at sende min medfølelse til alle de berørte med skyderiet i lørdags. Og så vil jeg gerne sige, at til den her kamp, der føler jeg mig utrolig stærk allerede nu, fordi jeg ikke skal til at cutte i vægt så meget allerede nu. Jeg føler mig stærkere i den her vægt, så jeg glæder mig utrolig meget. Altså, jeg vil møde en af de bedste bokser, og det har jeg også fået lov til, så nu glæder jeg mig utrolig meget til det her.
Thanks Patrick. George, thanks again for joining us here. Guess it's a lot earlier in the morning in Oklahoma. So thanks for getting out of bed in time. So can you just, first of all, just give us a bit of information about your background? Obviously, you're Native American from the Comanche tribe. Can you just explain to us your background and what it means to you to be a part of that tribe?
Yeah, first off, my name is Comanche Boy George Chattanapper. I'm a proud Native American. There ain't very many of us out in the world, so I gotta carry myself with honor and pride. And first off, I'm humbled to be coming to Denmark to fight Patrick. I know he's a top-notch young contender, but in my eyes, it's my opportunity. I'm gonna jump on it. I'm ready for it. So I'm bringing it all. 110% wild, rough, and tough, wild Native American.
Cool. And if this is Patrick's first fight, he's moving up from middleweight. Do you think your power might cause him, problems? He's used to being in there with smaller guys.
Middleweight, super middleweight. The difference is going to be for him. Like they said, is making weight. For me, it's going to be about making weight. But as far as hunger and power, I think they all hit the same. Some of them hit a little bit harder, but you won't know until you get in there, until you get rocked by something.
And just finally, what can the Danish fans expect from you in the ring?
I'm a flamboyant, I'm a rough and tough, wild Comanche. And just like you've seen on the 1800 movie shows, I'm the same Comanche, so I'm coming to bring it. I'm coming to, I know the crowd's against me, I'm okay with that. So I'm coming to be the rebel, I'm coming to be the bad guy, and that's what I'm here for.
Thank you. And Joey? Obviously, you've been working with Patrick for some time now, and together, and obviously with Nissa and Team Sauerland as a whole, you've all decided to make the move up to super middleweight. Was that a difficult decision to make, or was the timing right?
Yeah, I think the timing is right because Patrick was struggling at the weight, and I could see that in his last couple of fights where he's always dropping weight, and now he's feeling better and able to carry more weight, and that's kind of carry into the fight itself, so I'm excited about it. Hey, it's a tough opposition, like Nissa says, a 50-50 fight. This guy's number 8 in the world. This is a big step up going into the super middleweight division. It's a tough match, and we've got to be ready for this guy because he's coming to fight
So would you describe it as a high-risk fight for Patrick?
Absolutely. A high-risk, especially his first fight in the super middleweight division, a top 10 guy in the world. I mean, he doesn't get any more risky than that.
Well, thanks.